One of the biggest aspects of brewing is always cleanliness, so making sure you do a deep clean, rigorous clean, going through those processes are going to be the most important thing. A typical CIP, or clean in place for a brewing fermenter, is about an hour. We will do a full tear down, make sure we get all our gross debris out, make sure that we're dosing our chemicals at the right ratio, and giving enough time for those chemicals to circulate. So we do it after we remove a beer, so that's gonna make sure we have any hot crud, yeast cakes, or anything in there gets removed. So one of the most important things at Black Horizon Brewing is making sure that we do have the cleanest tanks we can, the cleanest lines, and that's gonna just give us the best quality beer, and we're always striving for quality over quantity at Black Horizon Brewing.